I know, it's only November. Hi guys, welcome to For Anastasia. The other day I was in the subway and I saw the huge commercial of a water bottle. And it hit me. Why not to create a DIY from just reused trash? And it's gonna cost you probably $1. So let's take a look how to create a candle holders just from $1 bottle. Any makeup in DIY that has glitter is my favorite. And of course, here I have a lot of examples of glitter and decor for you to use. Spray I use is actually for both outdoor and indoor. I would say this is second cheapest DIY I done. One before was custom of Nurse from Silent Hill. A link for that video you can find in the description box below. It was only $3. This one cost me $1 per bottle. Here's two options of cutting bottom. I would say I like this special hot tool better, but it takes longer to cut with it. Knife and scissors are faster, but it takes more effort. I use two large and one small bottle. I get three different heights because I cut two large bottles in two different heights. As for hot glue, it's better to glue all around candles so it sticks really well. Later you can replace inside of it, but the metal part will stay in the bottle. Depends on what spray you use, maybe one coat is enough. But in my case, I did four coats and I waited for a few minutes in between each coat. Next to candle, you can see hot glue, so I wanted to cover all of it with glitter. For best effect, I had two coats of hot glue, and each coat I covered with different glitter. Since this bottle has amazing mountain shape, I added extra hot glue in more different glitters for mountain snow effect. Since I stick to a mountain look, I used cotton balls for clouds effect and more white glitter on top of it. Guys, please join my family of creativity by subscribing to my channel and click that bell to get notifications with my new videos, otherwise you will never know when I uploaded my new video. Also, like this video if you find it interesting and comment down below if you tried anything similar before. Thank you, bye!